Good morning, students. So in the previous class, we were started the revision and we were revising the lesson number 1 and lesson number 2. Okay. So some of the questions I have written on the board in the previous class and some are left. So let's continue today. Okay. So write down, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. In the lines with the words. With the words given below. Given below. So here downside of this, they will give some words in the boxes. Okay. What you have to do is, you have to choose the correct answer from the boxes and write down in the downside questions. Okay. So the boxes are, first one is play, next smell, next run, next write, eat, and the last one is that is move. Okay, these are the boxes. So the questions are, first one, I can dash Ludo with my hands. With my hands. And the second one, I can dash with my legs. And the third one is, I can dash with my mouth. The fourth one is, I can dash with my nose. And the fifth one is, I can dash with my fingers. With my fingers. Okay? So let's answer them. What you have to do is choose the correct answer from the given boxes and write it here. Okay? So first one is, I can dash Ludo with my hands. So what you what you do with your hands with Ludo by using which skill? This is the play. Where is the play? Here it is. Is it? I can play Ludo with my hands. Next one is, I can dash with my legs. Okay, I can dash with my legs. What do you do with your legs? Run. Yes, I can run with my legs. Next one is, I can dash with my mouth. What do you do with your mouth? Eat. Okay, so I can eat with my mouth. Next one, I can dash with my nose. What do you do with your nose? You smell. So I can smell with my nose. Next one is, I can dash with my finger. What do you do with your fingers? You write. Is it? So I can write with my fingers. Now the last one is, I can dash my head with the help of my neck. So what do you do with the help of your neck? You move. I can move my head. Yes, you can move your head. Is it? You can move everywhere with the help of neck. Okay. So write it in your notebook and also practice it in your home. Okay. Next. Now after this, after writing of this, see some more questions are there. I will write. So write down the headline. Which of these? Which of these are not part of your face? Against them in the box. Okay. So the first one is neck. They have given a box here. Second one is eyes. Another box is here. Third one is nose. Next, fingers. We have to get the boxes here. And the fifth one is toes. Sixth one is ears. The last one is mouth. So what you have to do is here, you have to put the correct mark. You have to put the right mark for the things which are not part of your face. ಈ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂಥ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫೇಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ರೈಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಹಾಕಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ನೆಕ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೇಸ್? ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫೇಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ನೆಕ್ ಐತ್ಯಾ? ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಪುಟ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್. ಐಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್? Eyes are there in your face? Yes, don't put the mark. Okay. Next, nose is there? Yes, don't put the mark. Fingers are there? Fingers are in your face? No. Then put the right mark. Toes? Where the toes are? In your legs, not in your face. So put the right mark. Ears are there in your face? Mouth is also there in your face. Okay. So put the correct mark for the neck, for the fingers, for the toes. Because as they are not in your face, they are not the part of your face, so put the right mark for them. Okay. So after this, put a headline. Put a headline again here. That is, who does the following work? Who does the work in your family? In your family. Family. Write the names of your family. Write the names of the family. ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾರ, ವರ್ಕ್. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಆ ವರ್ಕ್ ಯಾರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ರೇನ್ಸ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಅ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಷಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್. Third one is waters the plant. Waters the take you for a walk. And the last one, the fifth one is tells stories. Tells stories. Who tells stories in your family? Put the box here and let's discuss the answer now. So the first one is, who brings the milk? Who brings the milk in your family? Yes, in my family, my father brings the milk. Okay? So I will write father. In family, the father is the father. If he is brother, write brother. If he is grandfather, write grandfather. If he is father, write father. Okay? Next one is washes clothes. Who washes the clothes in our home? Mother, obviously. Okay? So mother washes the clothes. Okay? Next, waters the plant. Who waters the plant? Andre, didn't need a hunter. In my home, my grandmother, my grandfather waters the plant. Grandfather. Okay, so I will write that. Next one, takes you for a walk. Who takes you for a walk? Nimma walking ak yaar kartkondu hogtaru? In my family, my grandfather takes me for the walk. Okay? Not now. When I was a child, my grandfather used to take me for a walk. Okay? And the last one is, tells us stories. Yes, who tells us stories? Story yaar kartkondu hogtaru? ಅವಾಗೇನಂತೀರಿ ಅಜ್ಜಿ ಕತೆ ಹೇಳು ಅಂತೀರಿ ಹೌದಾ ಯಾರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮದರ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಯೋರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ